But I think it's important for the president as a leader to say why this is not just about Iraq, why it's not just about Syria, why this is a direct threat to the U.S. Mainland, and why American lives are at risk, and why more lives will be at risk if we don't take action than if we do. So the president has to keep, has to stop talking about this in such a limited way, like we're going to clear the mountain, we're going to retake the dam, and then acting as if that's enough. He has to make it clear that this is going to be a long, sustained effort.